Let my people go. Yes, the Lord say go.